clock and calendar. Now, have you other questions?
No, thank you. That's all I need to know.
Good for you. Most people want to know what's inside my house. I always invite those who are curious to come inside and see for themselves. That satisfies their curiosity and my appetite. Ah!
So we'll see right here, thank you.
Now, Bessa Lisa, I have a question for you.
Yes, Fabio?
How did you accomplish all the work I gave you this morning?
My doll helped me.
That's your answer? My doll helped me?
He's the most unusual doll.
Quite remarkable, I would say. How'd you like to give him to Baba Yaga?
No! Never!
Remember to whom you speak. I am a witch. Famous for eating children. You'd better be nice to me.
I've done nothing wrong.
Then give me your doll.
I can't. I won't.
Why not?
He's mine.
Not if I keep him here.
I won't let you.
But I want him.
I'm sorry. That's impossible.
I'll trade you 3 horses. They'll take you anywhere in the world. Get yourselves 24 hours a day. Just think of it. Give me the doll and then you'll...
No, the doll remains with me. Always.
Why are you so stubborn? So determined?
You're a witch. You wouldn't understand.
I understand. You're a selfish little girl who is making Baba Yaga angry. Extremely angry!
My mother gave me this doll just before she died. She told me to keep him here and to care for him all year. I've obeyed, and I always will. You can't find me.
I can't. Eh?
No, my mother gave me her blessing.
Blessing? Ah! I want no blessings here. Take this doll of your mother's blessing. You can leave Baba Yaga alone.
We're happy to go.
Here, take the candles you want. Just be rid of you.
Why are you so upset?
Love destroys my powers. Bethelisa, spare me your blessing, blessed daughter. I must get out of here before it's too late. Horrible blessing, stupid blessing. They ruin everything.